Hi, I'm Saher and I'm 12 years old, and my journey with Little Artist started a year ago. And my teacher Subi, who has always encouraged me in my techniques and my creative, that is how I was able to make my painting more creative and make it more, bring it back to make it more life. Okay. I am making a painting about women's youth to maturity. She works hard after she gets married and take care of children. That's how I've described my painting using acrylic paints. And during my early years, I struggled with my speech, but then coming here, I became more excited, happy with the teachers and the little artists who have cooperated and helped me a lot. Paintings are always free for me. They help me to make my own very language. I haven't decided what career should I follow, but yes, I'm going to select the field of art, and each day I will enjoy painting in my life. Thank you. Creativity. As far as I can explain, creativity, not in everybody's mind can come. So for that, many people learn from books. You didn't need that. You just need bright ideas, like little artists who can help you with this. With bright ideas, more innovations will help you, and so on. Yes, I'm very excited for the National Gallery exhibition.
My name is Janelle and I'm 8 years old.
My name is Kayla and I'm 6 years old.
I have been a little artist for 4.5 years.
My teacher shows me how to do the art.
I have been a little artist for 1 year, and my teachers help me in my art.
I am making a sculpture of two penguins.
I'm making a panda bear.
I want to exhibit it in the National Gallery because it looks quite real.
I want people to look at my art.
I like art because I like colors.
I like art because I like to draw and paint.
I like little artists because I love the teacher.
I like little artists because I like to draw.
I want to be an inventor.
I want to be an art teacher when I grow up.
Yes, I'm very excited for the National Gallery.